Hey guys, what's poppin'? What's good? And welcome back to another Mean Little episode.
Where you see my face
every single day.
And I am pumped. Are you pumped?
Because we're gonna be setting off a bunch, like a million bazillion fireworks. It's gonna be really fun. And I'm really excited. Lighting the background is on. Anyway, we're gonna have like a. Just don't judge the hair. The outfit's not. I haven't changed since yesterday. Also, make sure to check out yesterday's vlog and the day before that. Make sure to give them all a like. Make sure to subscribe and all of them, my social medias and channels, social medias and all my channels, everything will be in the link description box below. Always plug. Let's get on with the video. Swinging on the hammock because like my outside is just going down. So I could be hanging on my front room, but I'm gonna take advantage and just go on the hammock while it's out before it starts raining again. Because it's really nice weather and it's not. Sometimes it's not the best weather in Indiana, but where I live, usually it's pretty sunny. And there will be fireworks at near the end of this vlog. Yeah, again, thumbs up, thumbs
up. So we are going to Kroger to get some 4-H stuff because I'm doing 4-H and so we need this stuff.
It kind of looks like a mess. Just don't pay attention to that.
This is the current situation of my hair. I don't know what happened to it, if you guys can even see it, but it looks
really good. So yeah, let me just tell you what this is. So pretty much what we are doing is I'm having a huge family outing for the 4th of July, which is actually tomorrow, but we're celebrating it today because I don't know why. So yeah, also today we are on our way to Kroger because I'm doing 4-H projects. If you guys know what they are, good for you. If you don't, look it up. Which is, yeah, that hair is really not included in this whole thing. Anyway, 4-H projects are basically where you like sew things, make things, and you can, and my family puts me in it almost every single year. I've done it for my whole life, so as long as I could, not my whole life, but when I could start, I started. As soon as I could start, I did start. So yeah, and once we get back from Kroger, I'm just gonna continue working on 4-H stuff until we're finished. Probably going to the pool to just hang out there for a little bit. And then I'm most likely just gonna get ready for the day because I'm not dressed yet. I'm wearing the same outfit that I did yesterday. Which is because me and Tiana stayed up all night making our slime bath, the giant jumbo slime, which we did record, but the recording is really bad, and just, we didn't even do an outro or like an intro, so I didn't really like it, I wasn't really into it, but yeah, also me and Tiana's channel is called It's the Daily, hence my channel is called It's the Daily. So yeah, let's just get on with that day!
Really obnoxious. I don't know why I did that. So let's do it again.
Let's just get on with that day.
Okay, so we are back from Kroger.
So let's go home, shall we?
Let's get on with the rest of the day.
Alrighty, guys, I'm home.
And I'm all in it today with my transitions.
So I'm going to take a shower and get dressed, and I will be right back at you with another transition.
So let's do our hair. But I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I
They're watching fireworks.
Get ready.
This is my sister, and her channel will be in the link description.
Oh, really?
Oh my god!
My god.
Maybe closer to the middle of the
screen.
Yeah.
I feel like
oh my gosh.
Trial and error
when it just needs to be perfect.
Ooh,
ooh, that's pretty.
That is pretty.
We don't need any
time. Oh my god. Whoa. That's so pretty.
Our parents are gonna be drunk. Well, not dad. Dad never gets drunk. Wait.
They all say TNT on them. TNT.
Is that TNT?
That's far.
That is so pretty.
Yes.
Oh my god! Why are you guys laughing like hysterical?
Down the street.
Oh no, we got fire!
Ooh, I like this one.
No! Shit!
Oh, Marissa, sorry! Yeah, I think it was supposed to take that out.
They're supposed to take it out.
Oh my god.
That is so small but good.
Whoa.
It's kind of a loser one. Oh. You're not much of a loser anymore.
You used to be.
No more except the last one. Sorry. Yo, you like about died there.
Thank you.
sucky.
No, we still have my big one.
Oh, it's the one that I picked up.
Go, go, go.
Wait, is this the big one?
Yeah. Yep. Big. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Make sure to subscribe to our social medias, Tiana's social medias, my social medias. We'll all be in the link in bio. And I'm out.
Guided by a beating heart, I can't tell where the journey